The Spirit of Philadelphia reaches out to two people who have a problem with their speech. In trying to overcome their problem, they have reached out to others. These people all have the same problem, stuttering. For a stutterer, tension and anticipation become an everyday occurrence. But thanks to self-help groups like this one, fear and tension is replaced by encouragement and hope. This self-help group, which meets here at the Bella Kingwood Library, is part of the National Stuttering Project. It's run by stutterers for stutterers.
The self-help helps the person that stutters to know they're not alone. It helps to increase their self-esteem, self-respect, and to give them practice speaking before large groups.
William Parry, an attorney, has stuttered since he was 4 years old. Parry and Daniel Weiss are the guiding forces behind the local stuttering project. Dan Weiss, in fact, is the editor of a newsletter circulated to hundreds of stutterers in the Delaware Valley. The primary goal of these meetings is to raise the stutterers' self-esteem and to get them to be less fearful of their speech.
I can live with that, and so can you.
We try to stress the goodness within all of us, and there's a lot of other things within us except the stuttering problem.
Dan and Bill, you've given new hope to people in the Delaware Valley with stuttering problems, and Channel 10 would like to present to both of you the Spirit of Philadelphia Award. Congratulations.
Thanks, Alan. Thank you very
much. William Parry and Daniel Weiss, this week's recipients of the Spirit of Philadelphia Award.